Yeah, absolutely. I mean, he's very appreciative of it, and you know, us as the offensive line, we really do enjoy blocking for him and for anybody back there. I mean, that's just, again, that's what we love to do. So it's just got to find that balance, and we will next week.
On that interception, what happened there? You were blocked.
Great question.
Sorry.
He's an athlete. Number 6 is an athlete. I don't know his name, but the kid's good.